So today we are going to discuss about the concept of slide master. So our concept today is slide master, okay? So this I give the heading slide master and I give the color blue. Now what actually is a slide master? Slide master basically means a design theme that is applicable to all the slides, that affect all the slides. Okay, am I clear? So it means a design theme that is generally applicable. You want to join them, Chaitanya? Huh? That is applicable to all the slides in the presentation. The ultimate control of all these slides resides with the slide master. Whatever changes you will make in the face that side better. Face that side. Whatever changes you will make in the slide master, those changes will be visible in all the slides of your presentation. Suppose I want to add header and footer. Ab main header footer har page pe jaake lagau alag se. So better solution is one time add the header and footer on the master slide. It will be applicable automatically to all the slides of your presentation. Basically, there are three types of masters in OpenOffice Impress: slide master, notes master, handout master. There are three types of masters: slide master, notes master, handouts master. How to enable this feature? Whatever I say, do it practically on your computer without creating any single disturbance. Click on View Menu. You also do. You will see one option, master. Clear, bete? Keep saying yes in low voice. Inside the master, you will have the option slide master. Enable this option. And the slide which is appearing on LCD is the same slide appearing on your PC. Here I type, click to add title text. I type here slide master concept. Okay. At the bottom of this, see here, see my finger, where my finger is pointing. At the bottom of this slide, you can see date and time. You can see footer. You can see number. At the footer, you write slide one. At the number area, you type one. And at the date and time area, type the date. Done. You can increase the size. You can make it colorful. Then thumb to be raised if concept is done, hand to be raised if there is some doubt. Shall I proceed further? Now try to create one new slide. First of all, close this master view. Close this master view. There is one short dialog box over here where your option is close master view. Okay. Now try to create one new slide. Check it out. Header, footer is coming there also. Date and footer is coming on the next slide automatically. Date and footer are appearing on the next slide also. Done? Okay, one thing more. Again, click on view menu. Go to the masters option and activate master elements. Now, whichever elements you want, those check boxes are to be enabled. Gurupal, nahi ho aapka. Open office khula hua hai press. To view mein jao na bete. View ke andar master option ke andar master elements hai. This dialog box will come. In whose PC this box has come? If you do not want any field, deactivate it. Remove the check from it. Okay? Again, I do view menu, master option, master elements. Ye raha lakshya dekho na idhar. Ho gaya? Lakshya aap to abhi Keshav. Ho gaya bete? Raghu. Shall I proceed further? Okay. Click on file menu and choose the new option. Under new, click on presentation and then click on create button. And we are going to create another presentation. Give the heading grouping. Give the heading grouping. Now, what is the general meaning of grouping? Take your seats, three of you. But sit separately, individually. Grouping means combining separate things. They are selected and they are joined together to make one thing. Ek picture ye, ek picture ye, ek picture ye, ek picture ye. Charon ko select kiya aur group kar diya aur wo ek picture ban gayi. Char alag alag thi. Combine होके एक बन गए. In order to implement the grouping feature, you have two options. Click on format menu. At the last, you will notice group option. click on the arrow besides the group option and you will notice the first option group. What is the shortcut key of grouping? Control plus shift plus G. Control plus shift plus G. Now, after grouping, if you want to ungroup, again you want to make them separate, the option will be ungroup. And the shortcut key for ungroup is Control plus Alt plus Shift plus G. Okay. So let us practice this feature. All of you see on the task pane, there will be one option gallery. Second last button, gallery. Enable it. You will see various categories of pictures. Click on computers. Drag any desired image on the screen. Drag any desired image on the workspace. Okay. Am I clear to all?
Yes.
Now, next step is in the drawing toolbar. See here, at the bottom side, you have drawing toolbar. Various blue color icons are there. If drawing toolbar is not visible, click on view menu, toolbar option, enable the drawing toolbar option. Agar kisi bacche ke software mein drawing toolbar nahi hai, व्यू मेनू में जाइए, टूल बार ऑप्शन में जाइए एंड एनेबल ड्राइंग टूल बार ऑप्शन. ओके, अप टिल हियर एम आई क्लियर? द वेरी फर्स्ट आइकन ऑफ ड्राइंग टूल बार, द एरो, द वेरी फर्स्ट एरो, सिलेक्ट टूल. इस पे पॉइंटर लेके जाइए, इसका नाम विजिबल हो जाएगा, सिलेक्ट टूल. एक्टिवेट दिस. क्लिक ऑन द फर्स्ट इमेज यूजिंग दिस सिलेक्ट टूल. प्रेस द शिफ्ट की एंड सिलेक्ट द नेक्स्ट इमेजेस ऑल्सो. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सिलेक्ट टूल के साथ पहली इमेज पे क्लिक करो, सिलेक्ट करो, देन प्रेस द शिफ्ट की एंड सिलेक्ट अदर टू इमेजेस. यू विल नोटिस ग्रीन कलर बॉक्सेस कमिंग अराउंड ऑल थ्री पिक्चर्स. नाउ क्लिक ऑन फॉर्मेट मेनू, ग्रुप ऑप्शन बिकम्स एक्टिवेट. Click on the group option. Now try to move it. ये देखो, as a group move हो रहा है. LCD देखो पहले बेटे, it is moving like group, इकट्ठे. Stop your commenting right now. Have you noticed? Like a group they are moving. So this is grouping. Now reverse process. Format, group, ungroup. Now you can move them separately. Here dekho. Is it clear? Grouping and ungrouping. First of all, I repeat, don't worry. I repeat, on the drawing toolbar, there is the first icon, select tool. The सिंगल एरो, उसको क्लिक करो. उस सिलेक्ट टूल के साथ पहले पिक्चर को सिलेक्ट किया, शिफ्ट की दबाओ, कीबोर्ड से शिफ्ट की दबाइए, सेकंड इमेज को सिलेक्ट करो, थर्ड इमेज को सिलेक्ट करो, तीनों इमेजेस कलेक्टिवली सिलेक्ट हो गई। देन क्लिक ऑन फॉर्मेट मेनू, ग्रुप ऑप्शन, एनेबल द ग्रुप ऑप्शन, ये ग्रुप बन गया। अब इनको मूव कर सकते हो तुम, तीनों एक साथ मूव हो रही हैं, देखो एलसीडी चेक करो बेटे। नाउ क्लिक ऑन फॉर्मेट ग्रुप एंड अनग्रुप, दे आर सेपरेट। थर्ड टाइम आई एम रिपीटिंग, नाउ लिसन केयरफुली। ये आपकी तीन इमेजेस है, राइट फ्रॉम बिगिनिंग आई एम रिपीटिंग। ड्रॉइंग टूल बार पे यू हैव द वेरी फर्स्ट आइकन सिलेक्ट टूल, द एरो पॉइंटिंग अपवर्ड्स। ड्रॉइंग टूल बार पे तनवीन ध्यान से देखो, विद दैट सिलेक्ट टूल सिलेक्ट द फर्स्ट पिक्चर, प्रेस शिफ्ट की फ्रॉम द कीबोर्ड, उसको प्रेस करके रखो, शिफ्ट की को छोड़ना नहीं है, प्रेस करके रखो। सेकंड पिक्चर, थर्ड पिक्चर, डोंट रिलीज द शिफ्ट की, तीनों हो गई सिलेक्ट। नाउ बेटे गो टू फॉर्मेट मेनू, ग्रुप ऑप्शन, फर्दर ग्रुप ऑप्शन, इट्स सो सिंपल, नाउ ट्राई टू मूव देम। ये देखो तीनों एक साथ मूव हो रही है। राइट, नाउ फॉर्मेट ग्रुप एंड अनग्रुप, नाउ दे आर इंडिविजुअल। गॉट इट क्लियर? ओके, नाउ राइट क्लिक एंड ट्राई टू क्रिएट, insert one more slide, then one more slide, then one more slide. If you want to select all the slides continuously one after the another, hold down the shift key, click on the first slide, hold down the shift key, click on the last slide. ये देखो चारों select हो गए, shift key press कीजिए, click on the first slide and the last slide, in between all the slides will get selected. Done. Next option, you can share with him, Guru Pada. Next option, okay. You want to select non-continuous slides. What is non-continuous? Yes, in between koi. मैं चाहता हूं फर्स्ट स्लाइड और थर्ड स्लाइड। देखो इधर कंट्रोल की प्रेस की, कंट्रोल की फॉर नॉन कॉन्टिग्यूस, कंट्रोल की फर्स्ट स्लाइड देन थर्ड स्लाइड, आई लेफ्ट द सेकंड। इफ यू वांट टू सिलेक्ट नॉन कॉन्टिग्यूस स्लाइड्स, यू प्रेस द कंट्रोल की एंड सिलेक्ट द डिजायर्ड स्लाइड्स। Am I clear? Yes, sir. All right. Now, click on insert menu. There is one option, movie and sound. You are running your presentation and you want that some sound to be played at the back. Please. Your each and every word is interrupting in the recording. You want some video to play. So click on this option, movie and sound. Insert movie and sound dialog box will start playing. These are the MP3 files, audio files. Like I am taking this. Okay. Have you heard the music? If you want to remove it, press delete key from the keyboard, it will get removed. Again, click on insert menu, movie and sound. Let us go with some video. I have this sample video over here. Yeh dekho. Slideshow. Movie is running in the slideshow. Press delete key from the keyboard if you don't want it. Okay. On two different slides. So with this, we come to the end of our chapter. Okay.